the structure of it looks like this. It consists of, it's a honeycomb sheet, consists of oxygens and hydrogens. So the oxygens are sitting at the vertices like this, and the hydrogens are sitting here. And it turns out that this is no longer H2O. It can't be H2O because H2O is neutral. And this, as I mentioned, the direct measurements show that this is negatively charged. So it's not H2O. And if you actually do a count, molecular count in each unit cell, it's H3O2.